against the Canadiens. So you saw Max Pacioretty take that shot in the arm from James Wisniewski, and it appeared to strike him in the right forearm. And moments ago, Pacioretty taken on a stretcher.
They got the IV going on that. They got the whole deal working there. I mean, that didn't look good at all.